So my plan, my goal, is to make it to Bobsled without stopping. So, see what happens. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm huffing and puffing already, but I haven't stopped yet. That's a good thing for me. Shouldn't be too much longer. I think usually I do it in about 14 minutes or so up to the top of Bobsled. First time ever riding in snowy conditions. Using a GoPro 7. You can tell the ground is hard. That burn coming up. There's the wooden sidewall. Ooh, that was nice. A little bouncy. Drop. And we're down. Nice corner there.
Woo!
Well, that's wicked speed through here. Still a little technical for me. Right around the corner. Nice corner, eh? Good job, Moose. The roadway. Not too bad for a second rip. Then we're gonna call it a day. Good rip down Bobsled. That's about it for today, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that was a blast. I'm glad I went for a second ride.